When?
Okay, this is our rotations for the next month. Okay, we're focusing a lot on back bends, back handsprings. Okay, first back walkover or back bend station, hands against the wall. Then they can move forward and they can go back bend on the floor or on the wedge. Okay, and if they really got it, then they can start here facing the other way, facing the mirror, and do a back bend. Okay, then we move to back walk or back bend kickle or hood up, back one waterfall from their stomach, not from their feet. Okay, that's hard for somebody that is larger. Okay, then we've got a kick handstand. Hands go on the white of the hands. Okay, don't let them put their hands on the inside of it. Okay, and same thing, it's a handstand, and then we're going to fall on our back. Beginning of a front limber, front handspring action. Okay, we've got a cartwheel. Okay, this is our cartwheel, and then our back handspring station. The reason why I want them to do it, to do the back handspring over the barrel on the wedge, is so they can feel off balance. Okay, and those are your six stations for four.